Statistical data. Reading pictographs. You know that sometimes the information is given in pictures in a table. They are called pictographs. Let us learn how to read these pictographs. This pictograph shows the number of fish in Anita's aquarium. There are 5 varieties of fish. One symbol of fish in the table represents 2 fish in the aquarium. Let's answer the questions based on this pictograph. How many guppies does Anita have? See carefully that there are 2 fish symbols from guppy fish in the table. So, Anita must have 2 into 2 equal to 4 fish of this type in the aquarium. How many algae eaters does Anita have? See carefully that there are 3 fish symbols for algae eater fish in the table. So, Anita must have 3 into 2 equal to 6 fish of this type in the aquarium. How many angelfish? See carefully that there are 3 fish symbols for the angelfish in the table. So, Anita must have 3 into 2 equal to 6 fish of this type in the aquarium. How many neons? How many fish symbols? 4. So, number of fish is equal to 4 into 2 equal to 8. Hence, there are 8 neons in the aquarium. How many zebra fish? Let's see. How many fish symbols? 2. So, number of fish that is zebra fish in the aquarium is 2 into 2, which is equal to 4. How many more neons than guppies? 2 fish symbols for guppy fish and 4 fish symbols for neon fish. So, 2 extra fish symbols mean 2 into 2 equal to 4 extra neons than guppies. How many more angel fish than zebra fish? Pictograph shows 1 extra fish symbol for angel fish. So, 2 into 1 equal to 2 extra angel fish than zebra fish. Here is one more. The pictograph shows number of cars washed on Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Here, one car symbol in the table represents 5 cars in the garage. Let's answer the questions based on this pictograph. How many cars were washed on Friday? Pictograph shows 4 symbols. One symbol represents 5 cars. So 4 into 5, which is equal to 20 cars were washed on Friday. How many cars were washed on Saturday? Pictograph shows 9 symbols. One symbol represents 5 cars. So 9 into 5, which is equal to 45 cars were washed on Saturday. How many cars were washed on Sunday? Pictograph shows 7 symbols. One symbol represents 5 cars. So 7 into 5, which is equal to 35 cars were washed on Sunday. On which day were the maximum number of cars washed at the station? We see the most number of symbols for Saturday. So maximum number of cars were washed on Saturday. On which day were the minimum number of cars washed at the station? We see the least number of symbols for Friday. So minimum number of cars were washed on Friday. How many more cars were washed on Saturday than on Friday? We see 5 more symbols on Saturday. So 5 into 5, which is equal to 25 more cars washed on Saturday than on Friday. Let's take a look at another one. This chart shows the certain number of children participating in different activities like acting, collecting dresses, playing music, and making the sets. One symbol shows 3 children. So let's answer the questions now. How many children are in acting? We see 3 symbols. One symbol is equal to 3 children. So 3 into 3, which is equal to 9 children are in acting. How many children are in dresses? We see 2 symbols. One symbol is equal to 3 children. So 2 into 3, which is equal to 6 children are in dresses. How many children are in music? We see 4 symbols. One symbol is equal to 3 children. So 4 into 3, which is equal to 12 children are in music. How many children are in sets? We see 2 symbols. One symbol is equal to 3 children. So 2 into 3, which is equal to 6 children are in sets. Which are more? children making the sets or those acting, we see more symbols in acting. Therefore, more children are in acting. What is being done by the most number of children? We see the most symbols for playing music. Therefore, most children are playing music. Let's take a look at another one. This one gives the rainfall in centimeters of certain cities. One cloud represents 20 centimeters of rain. How many centimeters of rain in city A? We see 14 symbols. One symbol is equal to 20 centimeters. Therefore, 14 into 20, which is equal to 280 centimeters of rain in city A. How many centimeters of rain in city B? We see 8 symbols. One symbol is equal to 20 centimeters. Therefore, 8 into 20, which is equal to 160 centimeters of rain in city B. How many centimeters of rain in city C? We see 4 symbols. One symbol is equal to 20 centimeters. Therefore, 4 into 20, which is equal to 80 centimeters of rain in city C. How many centimeters of rain in city D? We see 2 symbols. One symbol is equal to 20 centimeters. Therefore, 2 into 20, which is equal to 40 centimeters of rain in city D. How many centimeters of rain in city E? We see 1 symbol. One symbol is equal to 20 centimeters. Therefore, 1 into 20, which is equal to 20 centimeters of rain in city E. How many more centimeters of rain fell in city B than in city D? We see 6 extra symbols. Therefore, 6 into 20, which is equal to 120 centimeters more rain in city B than in city D. How many more centimeters of rain fell in city A than in city E? We see 13 extra symbols. Therefore, 13 into 20, which is equal to 260 centimeters of more rain in city A than in city E.
If you like our videos, do share them and subscribe to our channel. If you want awesome quizzes, write to us. Keep watching and keep learning with Walnut.